What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And I know it takes a while for me to upload these videos, but I promise you guys today's a good one. Okay, so I joined the transformation challenge, another one. 6 weeks already done, went down 1 week, so this is the second week. I'm gonna basically be showing you guys what I'm gonna eat for the next 6 weeks, and I'm trying to keep it as clean as I can. So yeah, right now I just got home from the gym. I trained some chest and tries, a little bit of bias, not really, but yeah, I'm feeling pumped. Gonna get my first meal of the day. I'm gonna show you guys what it is. So yeah, let's get right to the video.
Given that's how we live it, don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.
Okay, so in the mornings I make a protein shake, but it's for me and my uncle because we go to the gym together. So one scoop for me. And then it's another scoop, but that's basically like for him. Alright, that's the first thing. Then some oats. Very nutritious, high in carbs, 27 grams of carbs per 1/2 cup dry. Then we got, where is it at? An egg, raw egg. Ooh. Who doesn't like getting that nutritious protein, you know? Some peanut butter. You can never go wrong with peanut butter. I'll use like a scoop like this. Peanut butter is very, very high in protein, so that's good. And then, so we got the 2 scoops of protein, peanut butter, raw egg, decent amount of carbohydrates, which is the oats. And then, over here, like this. Usually we put amino acids in there, but we ran out, so I gotta save some money for that. And then, just like that, and then our protein shake is ready to blend. Mind the 2 different size cups, but either way, gonna be getting a good amount of protein through this. And this isn't even the full meal for me. I still got to do a couple oats, so let's get into that. Just bought oats, I'm sorry. Just like that. Pretty nice. About a cup of milk. Just like that. And then put it in the microwave and it's ready to eat. A cup of oats. About 30 to 45 minutes before I gotta jump in the shower and get ready for school. Watching some Generation Iron 2. Best way to motivate yourself, you know. Strive and succeed for what you want in your future. I'll catch you guys when I'm done eating, when I'm done getting ready for school, and then I'll show you guys what I'm gonna take to school for my snack and my lunch. So yeah, see you then. Alright guys, so I just got in the shower, just got get ready, All-Star Nutrition. I heard best supplement shop where I live at. Alright, so for lunch, this is basically the diet that I have to follow for the next 6 weeks. Okay, so the morning, 1 scoop of protein, a couple oats, a couple milk. Meal 2, I can have a snack. There's a lift of snacks, I'll probably take a yogurt or maybe some rice cakes. Okay, for my lunch, it's gonna be 6 ounces of protein. So I'm gonna choose chicken, 1 cup of rice, which is carbs, or a sweet potato, but I'm gonna choose rice, and then a couple veggies. But I'll have veggies at home, but at school they give out like salads and like little greens, so I'm gonna get that at school. And then after my lunch, if I get hungry, I can have a scoop of protein or apple, but I'm gonna take maybe a yogurt. And then for my dinner, it's gonna be 6 ounces of protein, half avocado with a couple veggies. So yeah, right now I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna take for lunch. So yeah. I'm supposed to have 6 ounces, but I just poured one, and it's 7.4, but that's like the closest one, so I can get another one that's smaller. That's more, okay. So that's 3. 7.7. Too much milk. Same thing, man. Okay, 6.3, there you go. I'll take this. 6.3 rice, chicken, and then at school, like I said, they get salad, greens, so I'm gonna get that. So yeah, I'm gonna pack this up, and I can't take back because it's the last week of school. I'm gonna put it in the bag. I'm gonna show you what guys. Also, I'm gonna take some rice cakes with peanut butter on top. So yeah, let's get into that. Got a rice cake, 2 rice cakes actually, some peanut butter. Can never go wrong with peanut butter. Good source of protein. Rice cakes, 12 grams of carbs per rice cake. So yeah. Can never go wrong with this mini snack, you know? Me personally, I like to put a lot of peanut butter because I've learned that it does like get stuck in your stomach a lot. So you go like this, put them together. I mean, it doesn't get a lot, but it still works, you know? So yeah, that's for my snack, either before or after lunch. Yeah, so I'll pick it up at school, guys. So I ended up eating my 2 rice cakes with peanut butter last period. Now it's lunchtime. 6 ounces of chicken, 1 cup of rice, and some veggies. So, let's get it. So Michael wants to have a flex on.
Flex, baby.
All right, you ready?
All right, let me see what you do. Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got.
What do you want to do first? Double bicep?
Just do whatever pose you want.
Oh, that's nice. That's clean. I just see his arms. What?
All right. I don't know if you know this, but I got a little stain right here. A little stain.
You got a little stain?
Let me
Look at that chest. Look at that chest.
Your turn.
My turn? Okay, let me see. Some ass.
What? Oh, wow. Alright, let me pull it back.
I'm about to start jerking as fuck.
The Arnold. Ready?
The Arnold.
Oh!
Alright, guys, about to hit some high intensity interval training. Gonna hit some burpees, some jump rope, jumping jacks. Gonna skip in between each one. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. For about 10 to 15 minutes, gonna keep the heart rate elevated. Gonna burn some fat, burn some calories, gonna sweat. The sun's bright and out right now. So we're gonna go ahead and take advantage. Black tank, you see these gains. Let's get it. Thank you.
30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, 5 sets. I guarantee you, you will burn so much fat and break so much sweat, you wouldn't even realize. I've been to my second time, we got 3 more sets. Alright, so I got 6 ounces of protein, half an avocado, and some beans. Beans and this meat have very high in protein, and I have my fats. And I don't have any veggies. I'm supposed to eat veggies with this, but I'm probably going to go by to the store after this meal and just go get me like a little salad, eat that, because I do need my greens for the day. So yeah, I'll catch you guys after I'm finished with this meal. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video today. If you stay tuned for the whole video, thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Click that notification button so you guys can get a notification when I post my next video up. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It's very helpful, very tipful. For my next 6 weeks, I'm going to be prepping. I'm going to be sticking to the diet as clean as I can because I really want to show some progress at the end of this transformation challenge. So yeah, that's my goal for the next 6 weeks. Get as clean as I can. Drink as much water as I can. Hit the gym every day, pretty much 5 to 6 times a week. And hit some cardio, high intensity interval training, steady state cardio training. Doesn't matter. But I'm getting results and I will show you guys. That's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.